And a new state wildlife area is being developed over in Park County. Governor Jared Polis visited Collard Ranch this summer. Colorado Parks and Wildlife bought the property in March. It'll open to hunting in October and then fully open next spring. State wildlife areas are typically focused on hunting and fishing. There are about 350 state wildlife areas in our state.